Greetings, weary travelers. Pull up a seat. Shirahime here with Let's Play Ragnarok Online Talonaro server. And I actually did a video on this already, Mavka farming, but I'm gonna do it again because I didn't like the first one. I was really tired and it just sucked, okay? So I'm gonna try it again. And I brought Yun with me because free buffs. I'm actually leeching him too, but... Anyways, Mavka farming, pretty straightforward. Use fire element. Single out the Mavkas, don't bother with these things. Run away from them because they're going to shoot water balls at you and it's going to hurt very much. But hey, if you want to kill everything, more power to you. I also use a steel clip because you can get extra mirrors and witherless roses, which are the things you want from these. Okay, let's steal from the right one, thank you. Yeah, let's not die. That'd be good. I don't think I'll die. Especially not so I get low on health, I'll just have Yun heal me anyways. Oh, I feel kind of bad using him as a heal slave. Oops, yep, accidentally attacked you. Goodbye. Snipers are good for farming here. You do run out of weight pretty easily, but otherwise, you know, fast kills. Takes me longer because I gotta steal from them first, but... I could do it the other way, but I think I get more from stealing, so... In the end, I feel it's better. That's just my opinion, though. It can be really slow sometimes when you have trouble stealing. Or you can steal right away sometimes, like that. That's handy. Blue herbs are heavy, but they also can sell for a decent amount in bulk to sell to players, so I'd recommend at least keeping some of them. Or, you know, if you have a heal slave or something here, I just deal a bunch to him so I don't have to hold on to them all. Hey, dude. Dude, was that actually yours? Well, I don't know if he warped in with it or not, I wasn't paying attention. There was a guy here like 10 minutes ago who was chaosing the F out of me, so I'll see if we run into him again. He's a fellow sniper. But yeah, you'll also see a lot of rogues and stalkers here, because they're also really good for farming here. Not just for stealing, but... what's the weapon that they use? Weed something or other. Weeder? Weed killer? I don't know what it is. It's specifically for plant monsters, which technically I guess Mavkas are. But yeah, you'll see a whole bunch of them here, and they do the steal thing too, of course. You do occasionally see Lord Knights here, Super Novices, Assassins, also because of steal, I'm sure. Otherwise though, you do see creators sometimes. Like, they'll chill out here with their, homunculus and kill stuff. Ugh, I hope this isn't gonna be another bad recording. I'm just so tired. Well, I shouldn't be tired, I got plenty of sleep, but it's still early in the morning, it's not even 10 o'clock yet. I don't know what I'm doing recording early, I should record at night. Yeah, okay. No, 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 don't go up there. I wanna keep him away from the safe spot, because I don't wanna put my priest into any trouble or the other people up there leeching. But yeah, that's the safe spot up there where I first showed you, where Yun's hanging out. You can share that square with other people, and you'll stay pretty safe up there, generally. Every once in a while something spawns there, but it doesn't happen often. You just gotta be a little careful and check on them once in a while and make sure they're not dead. No, we don't have to worry about Yun, he's OP. Hoping to get back into making videos again, so bear with me, if you will. Oh, he's following someone, okay. I had a feeling. Whoops, no, I didn't want to hit you. Nope, don't waterball me. I'm gone. Woo! Stole a witherless rose. Yeah! Money, money, money. Money, money, money. On a good day, I can get up to... I'd say between 12 and 15 million here. That's on a really good day, though. Usually I make around 10. depending how long I farm. But it's a pretty good moneymaker if you've got the patience, because it's gonna take some time. Steal, please, thank you! And you're definitely gonna need some kind of teleport thing here. Teleport clip or something that lets you zip away. Although if you're a rogue class, you can backslide all over the place. You'll eventually see someone doing that, I'm sure. Flying across my screen with backslide, thank you. Freudian slip. Alright. Ooh, crystal mirrors, yeah! Oh yeah, I guess since the first video I took you through the process of how to get here. You have to do the Moving Island, Whale Island quest. It's not difficult. You just get someone to farm those items for you, and you gotta talk to some NPCs, go through a couple of pretty easy things on a boat, fight a couple of monsters, and that's about it. It's a little bit tedious, I guess, but it's not difficult at all, so... Even lower level characters, if you need to leech them or something, it's not difficult to do this quest. The item that you get to get here, called the Guzzly, it's a musical instrument thing. It's account bound, so you can use it for your other characters, but you can't, like, switch it between accounts or anything. Which isn't bad. I mean, not bad at all. No problem. I'm getting a frame rate problem. Why? I hope it's not missing. Okay, there, it went back to normal. Okay. I hope that didn't mess up too much. But yeah, then to get here, you just equip that instrument thing, you walk down to the docks where, I believe the, NPC is Ivanov. And you just walk up to him wearing it, and he'll ask you if you want to go to Whale Island. You go, yes sir! And then you go. And then you talk to the aged stranger, and you venture into the unknown. That's all I do. I didn't walk you through that part, sorry. I did in the last video, but I didn't like that video, so deal with it. I'm sorry. But yeah, it's not a difficult quest. You can find it on the Talon.ro wiki, so pretty easy stuff. Sign quests, don't ask me to do it, I'm sorry. Maybe I will at some point when I'm feeling brave, but F sign quest. I don't want to do it. I really don't. I know Giffinia farming is like better than this, but doesn't mean I want to do it. Not that quest. It's an infamously terrible quest. I mean, I guess once you do it, you don't have to do it again. Or I don't know if you have to do it per character or what. But yeah. You can go to Giffinia anyways if you're partied with someone who has done the quest, so I'd say just do that. Mooch up somebody, why not? So, we're getting close to the holidays. Yes, it's been ages since I last recorded. Real life got in the way, and it might get in the way again in the new year. I hope not. But let's just say some bad things have been happening for me, and it's been a really rough year, and I'm sorry, and I have a lot of videos to catch up on with uploading and everything, but please have patience with me, guys! I love you, okay? So, just have patience with me. We'll get through it. I will get things back up to speed. I hope to upload something today, so... Bear with me! Da-da-da-da. The rates are pretty low right now. They're 5. Apparently there's a lot of voting problems lately, because... My guess is that everyone's doing, you know, final exams or getting ready for Christmas, because Christmas is, like, a week and a day away. But who knows? Could also just be a lack of voting for other reasons, but that's my guess anyways. Final exam slash holiday vacations, etc. Oh, not teleporting away from you. Come here. Thank you. Oh, my frame rate went down again. What the heck? Please go back up. Please go back up. I hope that's not causing any issues. Okay, it went back. I won't put you through too much of this farming, this is just to see what I do, but... People farm how they want to farm. I prefer to use Sniper, even though people would say probably that Stalker is better for this, but... one thing, I don't want to make a stalker. Maybe I will eventually. Like, someone just requested today, actually, that I do some newbie introduction to classes, so mayhaps. But that's probably, like, the class that I know almost the least about, besides, like, maybe... I don't think I ever really made a monk, either. A monk or a champion. I did on one server, but I didn't really do anything with it. But yeah, aside from that thief class, I haven't done much with. It's just never been my niche. We play what we want to play and what we're comfortable with, right? But I'll try some different stuff. You know, we're making Lucia a wizard, so that should be fun. And yes, I still plan to do more with her, don't worry. She's still sitting there waiting. I have not done anything else with her, so she's not leveling without you guys. We'll take her to Odin sometime. And that should be fun. Alright, please. There we go. Give me that mirror! But yeah, you have to sell the stuff in bulk to make a lot of money, but once you get the hang of farming here, it's not bad. I'm one of those weird people that has fun with farming. I'm sorry if you find this video, like, really boring or something, but I love farming. I don't know, it's just something I caught on to in gaming, so... I have no problem doing this kind of thing. I don't find it particularly tedious or boring. I don't know why. It's just the way I'm wired, I guess, as a gamer. I mean, I enjoy other things, too, of course. Basic PVM stuff. Grouping up in parties to go places, etc. But you know, I think as an introvert, I just like my solo time once in a while. You know what I mean? Like, you just want to go do something and just by yourself. And when you can solo farm or solo level or something, it's fun. It's fun for me anyways. Take it. Frame rate went down again. Come on, go back up. Thank you. I don't know why it's being so... Maybe it's because I have two clients open. I mean, I'm not switching over to you, and I'm hoping I won't have to. I'm trying not to get my health too low or something, but... Okay, it went back up again. I don't know why it keeps being weird on me. I hope it doesn't lag too much. Come here. Yep, Yun's still fine. I see his green bar. He's doing good. He's just chilling. Oh, that reminds me. I still have another video of him, too, where I took him to, last time, Churchyard. And we leveled him there, leeched Ferona, so she could turn into a Lord Knight, so... I have that video coming... Eventually. It'll probably come before this one, so you've probably already seen it if you're watching these. Give me my mirror! I want to see the future! Don't ask. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the deadest one of all? Hopefully not me. Oh, no, it's doing the frame rate thing again. Don't, please! It's not as bad as when it used to go down until- Okay, dude, did he just steal that? Did he just steal that? Not cool. I can't tell if he warped in with Intimidate or not, but it looked like he just ganked that one off of me. What a jerk. I'm sorry, I get mad at people here when they do crap like that. It's just rude. There's plenty for everyone. Sometimes you have to be patient and warp around a little or something, but have some freaking patience. Don't be rude to other people. Guys, don't kill steal. It's not nice. I noticed the other guy I was having problems with earlier seems to have left. He KS'd me multiple times, so I threatened to report him, and I think maybe that's why he left, or he's just done farming, I don't know. Either way, though, it gets annoying when people do that, and there's no reason for it. Okay, that one's on me. I always check to make sure they're not going for the other person first. I like to be courteous. Don't steal from the wrong thing. Stop it. Oh, I hate that when they stand too close together. Come here. See, there he goes backsliding through two of them. And they use intimidate sometimes, as you can see. What happens is they basically take the monster that they target with that and go to another random point on the map with it. So that's why sometimes I don't get, you know, like mad if one of their, they warp in with one and it goes after me or something, I let them take it back because it's theirs. But also sometimes they will be total jerks and intimidate something off of you. Off of something that you're trying to kill. And that's clearly already yours. Ooh, I got a mirror and a rose out of that one. Nice. It's rude, but people will do it. Sadly. A lot. I guess they think like, haha, you can't report me. I'm zipping out of here with intimidate. Joke's on you, buddy. I'm reporting. No, but yeah, it's really annoying. Hey, don't you dare. Okay, thank you. Ooh, I got another rose! Sweet! Man, I had a really good day the other day getting roses. Like, they were dropping like flies, I swear. It was amazing. And then some days you get like almost none of them, so it depends. That was a good day for me, though. I don't have that kind of rose luck today. Even with the name Harmony Rose. Oh, no, I didn't want to attack you! Snap! Run away, run away. Okay, I'm far enough away from him now. I'll take the mirror and run. Ooh. I'll take you both. Come here. Hey, I attacked the other one. What the hell? It's too far away. Oh yeah, this is unrelated to RO, but for Splatoon Splatfest that just finished, my team won! I'm happy! I checked the results this morning after work and I was like, yeah, Team Sweater, we won! I mean, it was a really dumb-themed Splatfest in my opinion. I mean, come on, you have to choose, like, which Christmas, bad Christmas gift would you rather get? Sweater or socks? I went sweater just because the color was red, and I wanted red instead of green, so that was how I went for it. I just thought the theme was really dumb. They could have done better than that. Shame on you, Nintendo. But yeah, oh. There was a mop cup there and I walked away from it. Oh well, it'll happen sometimes. I'm trying to think if there's anything else here I'm not letting you guys know about properly. Alright, can you finally steal? Oh, I didn't get anything for that. Yeah, sometimes it'll drop nothing. It's just the thing. Even with 3x rates, there are things that won't drop. Will you please stop that? Stop it. Stop it. Leave me alone. You don't wanna! I guess I didn't hit them so they can't waterball me. That's why you gotta be careful not to hit those, because otherwise they won't waterball you if you haven't hit them and they're just attacking you regularly. But the moment you accidentally click one of them and they're gonna be like, oh, I'm gonna waterball the F out of you, and then you're in trouble, so. But as you can see, it's hard not to accidentally click them, especially when they like pile up with other monsters and stuff, so just be a little bit careful. And if they start waterballing you, warp the heck away, because then it can't hit you anymore. Well, I should say warp away multiple times, because if you only do it once and you move, like, the waterball's still gonna hit you even if they had done it like across the map or something. It's ridiculous, but it happens. So you're gonna warp at least a couple of times. Oh, another rose. Sweet. You guys are bringing me luck. Yeah. You guys are my buddies. No, seriously, though, I did miss recording this and everything, and I miss playing. Okay, she intimidated that one, I think, so I'm gonna leave her to it. She warped in with it, so that's kind of the clue that you get. I still think that one earlier, though, just intimidated one of mine because he was being a jerk. Just like, I want that, I'm taking it from you. Whoa, there's lots of stuff up here. No, get away from there. Leave Yoon alone, okay? Yoon's helping me out. Yoon's chilling with me. Yeah, I think the frame rate's kind of whack because I have two clients open. That's my guess, anyways. Or it could also just be my really crappy computer that could die at any time, because it's like 11 years old now. RIP computer. I've been watching so much anime lately. Like, when I haven't been able to do much else. I haven't felt inspired for writing and drawing stuff, though I did do a couple commissions a couple weeks ago. But yeah, been watching a lot of anime. Lots. The, my party name right now is one of the ones that I'm watching. Code Realize. It's actually, I like the game a lot better, but I was still happy to have an anime of it.
Cause I get to see my bae!
Don't ask. Why am I so giggly? I haven't had anything that could be even related to caffeine. Is that mine? Yeah, it's mine. Wait, no, it's his. Well, it would have been his, but he walked away. Okay. I guess I don't blame him, though, because I wasn't able to tell who it was going after either. See, things like that I can easily forgive. If someone, like, makes a mistake and then... I guess they were mad I got to that one before they did. Sorry, bro. I didn't tell anyone I was recording this time. I don't think anybody was interested last time. Well, one person knows. That person who PM'd me, saying they recognized me from YouTube, so... That was cool. I was recognized. Hehe. That make me happy. That make me happy. Oh, nobody claimed that one. I thought she went up there. Oh, she did get it. Okay. I also try to bring my mobs a little bit away from other people when I warp out. Because I feel bad if I just, you know, warp out and there's like a ton of stuff that goes after someone who's already dealing with something else. Like, people will do it anyways and they can warp out easily enough, but... Be courteous, guys. Try to be. Woo! See? Be courteous and you'll get roses. No, I don't promise that. Oh my god, I got another one! Wow! Okay, game's telling me, be courteous. I can't promise it'll work for you, though, in the same way, so don't get mad. Oh my god, another one! Wow! That's three in a row! That does always feel nice, though, when you, like, steal a rose, and then the same mobka drops another one after you kill it. That's brilliant. I love it when that happens. It's rare to happen, but it does happen. How many of them are there? Oh my god. Don't kill me. No, I want to steal from- No, stop! Oh gosh, I'm gonna be close to dying. I don't want to use the other client though. Oh dear. Oh dear. But there's not even that much here. Why am I getting hit so much? Oh my god, steal from it! Somebody must have already stolen from it. Sometimes that happens. Oh no! I attacked it! I attacked it! No! 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 Go! No! 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 I guess I could get Yoon down here to resurrect me, but I'll just go back. It's all good. That's probably telling me, alright, time to end the video. I haven't died there in a long time, not since I've had Yoon there. Of course, I usually probably would have gone back by then to get a heal instead of doing something like that, but... It is what it is, guys. I'm alright with that as is, so if you have any other questions about farming here or the like, you know, you can always ask me in the comments too if there's something I missed, because there probably is. Wow, 19 roses. Maybe I'm gonna have another pretty good day. I don't know, man. It's possible. Maybe it's strange, but but it's possible.
Oh, let's not start singing show tunes, Manda.
Anyways, I hope you guys are going to have a wonderful Christmas. Or holiday season. If you don't celebrate Christmas, that's okay. That's totally fine. For those that do, I hope you have a good one. And I hope you're nice to each other. And remember when farming to be courteous to other farmers, please. You won't make any enemies that way. Okay, that's good enough, I think. And yeah, I'm all decked out in pink today because it's Sunday, my pink-red day. I used to dress in red sometimes, but I've been going pink lately because I got the pretty scarf that matches it. Yes, that's my excuse. Yes, I like my headgears and things, and I like to look cute. Excuse me! Okay, so, have safe travels, my friends, and I will see you next time! Bye-bye, everybody! Have a good holiday season! Love ya!